I have returned the game to bed. Oh, you muted already, yeah. Champion duplicator again. Oh, okay. I really have 3, let's say less. I'm going Ionia Gym this game. Well, not Ionia Gym, Ionia fucking Velios. We don't play Jhin because I could care less for Deadeye. Deadeye makes you weaker. Let's see. Okay. So these three. Who are my other ones? Set. I need two mana. So if we go Karma for Invoker, that's level 6. Phileas is my 6 Ionia. Which means for 7 and 8, we have Warwick, Kai'Sa. That's my team. I kill a few units here. I don't win the round, but I kill a few. Do I win rounds? Is this dude seem that weak? That level 3 I'm beating him? Damn, imagine leveling just to get your ass kicked. Never playing him. I'm not playing Malphite at all, ever. I already have half my board. I just need fucking Warwick and Jhin for now. So I have a champ duplicator. I can probably go for Phileas 3 since no one runs him anymore. Robin Carousel. Oh my god, let's go, that Jhin's a W, amazing ult. Twist Rod set. I highly doubt I'm gonna get that last pick. I want that already so bad. I'll just get another bow if I can. Alright, looks like I'm getting either tank rattle. Vest. No, I want the one cost vest. Nice. Oh fuck, almost didn't grab it. Nothing I can put in. I had this on 4-5 or 3-5, right? Yeah, 3-5. Just their traits. A very strong ass board. How much gold do I make from this? 9. So I can make 30 next round. And make 40 on Krugs. I can do this. Yeah, Zed was hardly doing anything. And then I saw if I really need to. God damn it. Jin clutches this up, right? Yes, sir. I win this still. Nice. That's really good for me. Alright, watch, I get rod here. I haven't gotten a single rod this game so far, so I'm almost guaranteed a rod here. Watch. Alright, that's not quite a rock, but that's a second Ginsu's on God. I'm gonna take the item grab thing though. Hopefully that can give me at least a rod. Damn, all I got was a bow from this and some gold. Damn. Alright, still no work yet. What could I put in? Second set, I guess. Well, I need to level just so I can keep my streak. Holy fuck, bro, Jin is broken. Pusak LOL. That's really nice. That's 4-4 if cards I have to hit. Okay, bro. Okay. It's okay. I didn't want useful items anyways. That's on me. That's my bad. I'm sorry. Okay, wait, hold on. I don't think there's anything I can lose from this spot right now. Why is this team doing so much damage? Oh, that was just failure earlier. Okay. Does he have two failure or just three failure? Where's that pentagon? There's two. I like the sound of that. Destroy this guy. No shot. I don't, right? Yeah, 97% chance. Why doesn't he just like the Fortress Glove and try and get a bow? That'd be his best play right now. Save HP. He's already at 66. It's not even rules yet. Alright, so. Put rod almost used to, there's not even a single fucking rod. Oh, fuck! Okay, I'll take the cloak. No, I won't. I'll take the sword. No, I won't. No. Oh, shot, I get another tier. My last augment has to be combat since I'm an Aphelios. He really needs combat augments. Okay, wait. Who's my Ionia that I'm missing? He has to require my reserve. Gotta make sure I'm getting the right one. Oh wait, hold on. I'm running Ionia through this on Mutagen. Okay, never mind, this changes a lot. Blue buff. I guess I'll use that for karma later. Actually, I'll wait till fucking. We'll see what I get. Maybe I can make Lodges. But I guess I'll just make Giant Slayer for this last item. I totally forgot Gensu's isn't needed when you're playing fucking Ionia. Yeah, that's on me. I'm just a dumbass. Oh, no convention to come. Maybe we do have to play for just the awesome or something like that. But yeah, this game's fast 8. I'm not even gonna ask what he plans on running. Everyone has fucking Ionia Crest. My time has come. That's okay, I'll be late in like 3 rounds. This is not good. Like, at all. Okay. Wait, hold on. Okay. So max out the board if we do this. Not high enough to fuck. Ari. Actually, it'd probably be this. Or if we can't hit that, we'll do that. Hit 8 next round. Next turn. Fuck, did I just say fuck it and go 9? I really like that with fucking him. Watch his face. Fool can go on June for now, I guess. I don't know what else better to put it on. But I really like this with. I give up trying to remember his name. I think I go 9 from here. I'm actually so rich this game though. Like, I won't hit Yasuo and Kai'Sa 2s really, or not even Shen, but I think I'll outlive in everyone that I'll have enough gold to hit it to later on, and I'll just hit my whole board and win. Plus I have Domenico, so I might just not go for Philios 3 and just might try and get at least everything 2 star. Of course he targets the fucking Yasuo first. That's not good. Yeah, I can stack a few more rounds. What do I want here? I'll take a sword. I think that's what I just faced though. Yeah, so I'm okay. Everyone else, not so much. My board's gonna be really fucking stacked after I hit 9 though. The thing is, if I keep losing like this, that's really good for me, because I've barely been losing. Oh yeah, he hit a 3-man stun. Okay, I don't think I kill any units here. My board's so fucking weak now though. How have I not hit one Aphelios? That's my question. So, don't know why I keep hitting the same fucking Sejuani's. Almost every 4 cost is out of the fucking pool though, besides like Azir and Lexus and Jarvan's. I think only one player is running them. This is a really good round. Killed a decent amount of units. Never mind. Decent enough. I'm still in second, that's really good. I wish I had her so bad. I think I sacked in 2 more rounds. I think I'll be easily hit Aphelios 3 if I do that though. Ooh, that's really good. Okay. Okay, okay, next time I level up and then go down. Like, it's not that I don't hit at least a few of my units, right? Like, especially the ones not taking. But everyone has everything else practically on this board, on their boards. Okay, I don't lose too much there. I'm still in third. That's 40 gold to roll. I lose by 1 unit. I'm okay with that. Let's see what I'm facing. Okay, no, I'm just sorry now. What was supposed to be on my board? I'm missing Karma, yeah. Who's Karma for? I'm a fire rail, yeah. I need to take out Warwick. Oh, I have 9 units now, so maybe this is just a play. Damn, this is a good fucking game. Okay, any losses? Third area items. Next deck. That gives me another shin. Level 9, 21 health, 0 gold. I'm pretty sure I shit on this guy no matter what. Ugh, this is one definitely got to go to the YouTube. Playing Belva, but this is Ionion Kaisa. You'd probably be better off just rebuilding here. Well, I have an Iron 2, so I don't think I can lose now. Especially since I have an Aphelios 2 with Ionia. Once I get Shen 2 though, then I really can't lose at all. I feel like fitting Aatrox in on this board though. Doesn't I take out Warwick, happen Aatrox, take out Irelia, and then throw in Karma. But that's a lot of work. The only person using Irelia decently right now is my Yasuo though, anyways. Can't believe I hit a RE2 before I could hit an Aphelios. So I had to use my Nika on Aphelios. Well, his whole boy's about to die. Kinda, not really. Let's go. How many Yasuos are taken? That dude has 0, that dude has 3. Can I at least hit Shen 2? Maybe I can use the play. That makes my board 100 times stronger. Cause I'm pretty sure Warwick was just 2-star and I got those 1-star, so it didn't really make a difference. Now can I beat the 3-star Akshon is the question. He just one taps my Yasuo. I win this. Nice. I actually destroyed him. Nice, let's fucking go. This is huge. I bet I'm fighting his ghost. Yeah. Yo. Is that you, Luke? Damn, I almost forget my name's Joseph sometimes. Holy fuck, I shot on this guy's board. Are you off work already? Oh, it's already 9, what the hell? Yeah. Did you think my actual name was just Joey? Like, that's just what my name was? But yeah, my name's Joseph. I hate the name though. Fuck no. Beat this guy, right? Well, my also didn't even. Okay, I don't think this guy can ever get stronger than me. His fucking Oxon sucks. What do I need here? Kai'Sa? What the fuck are these? Titans, I guess. Where's my Aatroxes? He has a Scion too. That's not gonna do anything, is it? She's just like. He just got way stronger. That's his, not very fun. I think I still win this though. Nice. What shit was my RDU? Holy fuck, she's cracked. I love this board. Oh, I hate people who join my server. Don't even give it a chance and just instantly leave in like 0.5 seconds. What rude people. Didn't even say hi. I invite them to my basement and they just leave. I lost this round. Oh, nope, I win. You're not allowed to leave my server, Luke. You're trapped in there forever. Pretty soon you'll be trapped in my real basement. What? So fucking